Hi, this is Tim from the Nintendo Blogger, and I'm here with a double unboxing today. I've got two items. One of them is a newly released protective casing, Crystal Armor, Mario Kart 7 design. The other one is an older game, Ben 10 Galactic Racing. So let's just have a quick look at these two. First of all, we've got the Mario Kart design Crystal Armor casing. Looks really good, obviously, in that design. And it does give you decent protection with a durable outer shell and a soft inner layer to cushion and protect your Nintendo 3DS. Now, the other item I got at a vastly reduced price is Ben 10 Galactic Racing. Now, I was originally going to get this to compare to Mario Kart 7, but didn't get around to it, unfortunately. It's got loads of different tracks and characters in the game. But it doesn't have any online compatibility, although it does have multiplayer and local play. So we're going to have a look at both of these right now. So let's unbox the crystal casing, and it looks like it's pretty well sealed in here. So we could be here for some time as I try and rip it out. Oh, there we go. I have managed to do that quite quickly for me. And there we go, there's the design, there's the Mario. Throw that to one side, ruthlessly. And we're going to just have a quick look at that in more depth. There's the Mario design, and there's the back of it. This is obviously the harder case. And it's got a cushion inside it. Cushion type case inside. The other bit was just packaging there, which again, we'll just launch that to one side. And there we go. There it is. I am going to now put that onto my 3DS, or hopefully put that onto my 3DS, and show you what it looks like. But it does look like a really nicely designed piece of kit, and it cost about £10. So it's not that cheap, unfortunately, in the UK and Europe. It might be a bit cheaper over in the US. Let's see what it looks like on the Nintendo 3DS. Okay, so here it is on my 3DS. And it clips on very, very easily. Literally just slots on. And you can see the inside there. It just literally just put your 3DS in the bottom there. And clip the top on. You can't go wrong there. And if I just close it now, you can see there it is. On the Nintendo 3DS, and there's the bottom, so it just gives it some protection. And like I said, really easy, you can't go wrong putting that one on. They do a couple of different Mario designs. There's also a very nice Zelda design as well, and well worth looking into to getting a little bit of protection. You can see it protects the front there, the sides, and not too much protection really on the back there, but on the top, and it cushions the inside. But it does just give a little bit of protection, and of course you've got a nice design with it. So there we go for that one. Okay, so we are on to Ben 10 Galactic Racing, and let's have a quick look on the back there. Inside, and today we have got some Nintendo points, which sometimes you get in third-party games, sometimes you don't. We've also got the, of course, the Ben 10 cartridge, and we will have a look quickly at the instructions. There's a precautionary leaflet as ever inside, so let's just have a quick flick through there. And first of all, it's going to give us some guidance to local play, so you can play it against your friends. And then it's got game controls, so it's pretty standard type stuff. As you whiz around the tracks for different characters. And that's pretty much it. There's just some information on kart stats, saving, game screen. And there's not an awful lot else in there, so we'll look at the rest in the game. There's probably a few options in there to change the sound, etc. So So that's it for this double unboxing. And there's the rather cool Crystal Armour Mario Kart 7 design and the Ben 10 Galactic Racing. And I will show you some action from that game just as soon as I get the chance. If I pick up any more cases, I'll show you them too. So this has been Tim at the Nintendo Blogger. Thanks for watching.